In the movie RoboCop 2, during the scene when RoboCop is in the arcade, the majority of the arcade games were created by Data East. Some of the classic titles included Midnight Resistance, Sly Spy, Slapshot, and Bad Dudes vs. Dragon Ninja. During the close-up when RoboCop slams Officer Duffy into the Bad Dudes vs. Dragon Ninja machine, it's actually running Sly Spy due to contractual obligations. Data East was also the company that created the original RoboCop game in 1988.